brings them so much joy that that makes me feel alive. That's the only thing that, there's nothing, there's no drug I can take, there's nothing I can do that's going to make me feel as good as I feel when I'm on stage and I get that reaction.
Yeah, it's crowd, awesome. You know? Really
so, and that's, I mean, you get addicted to that, dude. Like, when you don't have, I mean, how, where do you go from there? When you don't have that, it's like...
It's after the lights go down, you know.
Yeah. It takes a while, it's a withdrawal, you know, when you get away from that and then...
What happened?
You can kind of numb yourself.
Celebrity syndrome.
It's man, it's taken me 5 years. I'm still not over it. I've been trying to fill that hole for, you know.
Try other music. He makes a good point there. You try doing other things, and it just keeps coming back to this road. This is, you know, the original band that I believed in, put my all into, and it's fun to be able to do it again and not have any baggage to bring to the table. And actually have an arsenal of experiences and growth as a person. And the other thing that I want to say is the positivity. I feel nothing but positive vibes towards strangers and towards people I've known for years. It's just a really positive thing. I enjoy living, you know, because when I'm alive, that means I get to rock. And if I'm rocking, like you said, then it's all worth it. It really is. It's all worth it.
Well, I can't think of a better finishing spot. Anything else you guys want to say?
What's up, Mom?
I don't know.
Best interview of all time.
I always like to say that, you know, we always think of, you know, our fans and the people that support us all the time. And it's like what we do it for. We appreciate the most. So.
Thank you guys so much.
Yeah.
Thank God.
Come see us. We're on the road all summer.
Yeah.
Come check out a show.
That's right.
And we promise to give you some shit.
Thanks, guys. Rituals tour. Biatch.
Good times. This is Matt Young from Your Music Magazine, and I'm here with Edema. Thank you, guys.
Right on.